The seventh child was Saif al-Arab, born in 1982. Little is known about him, as he kept a low profile. We do know he was a student in Germany until he returned to Libya at the time of the conflict. On the night of the 30th, while he was asleep, he, along with three small children, were murdered by NATO on an airstrike on his small home in Tripoli.
Earlier, NATO made an apparent attempt on the life of another man the U.S. considers an enemy. Saturday night in Tripoli, the compound of Colonel Muammar Gaddafi was hit by an airstrike. He escaped death, but three of his grandchildren and his youngest son were reportedly killed. SRT's Irina Galushko reports Bin Laden's killing helped bury the news.
It was a death that got buried under the barrage of breaking news. Libyan leader Muammar Gaddafi's 29-year-old son and three grandchildren were reportedly killed by NATO airstrike on Saturday night. All children were said to be under 12 years old. But within 24 hours, the U.S. president announced the death of the world's number one terrorist, news which overshadowed anything coming from Libya.
The idea of extrajudicial assassinations just days after NATO attempted to assassinate Gaddafi and ended up killing his son and grandchildren. Once again, we see another type of extrajudicial assassination going on, which, of course, is an international war crime. But in this case, it's OK because it's the boogeyman that everyone loves to hate.
NATO destroyed our house in the middle of an residential area. Mm-hmm. Small house surrounded by many houses. People are living there. There is a small school next to them. They bombed that house with four missiles. They killed my brother. He young, civilian. He had nothing to do with the war, with politics. He was studying in Germany. Because of the war, he came back to Libya. He was there, sleeping. They killed him. What NATO said, we bombed a command and control center.
His image is often mistaken for that of Sadi. But this is actually an image. There were rumors or claims that he was trying to smuggle weapons when he was in Europe to Libya. Safia's fourth child was Hannibal, often described as the black sheep of the Gaddafi family. He was born in 1975. He worked for the public marine transportation company in Libya, then went on to head his own shipping and import company.
He was married
to a model by the name of Eileen. Their son was a victim of a NATO terrorist attack of 30th of April 2011. Like most of the Gaddafi children, Hannibal was also notorious for his lavish lifestyle and his immense wealth. His mark of fame was the Geneva incident, whereby he was accused of assault and it led to his brief arrest. Little is known about him. He kept a low profile, as I said before.